as mayor of Knox County, it is my great pleasure to welcome the EST of WWE back to her hometown, Bianca Belair.
What an ovation for the Lady Boss, Bianca Belair. An incredible career here at track and field, an All-American at the University of Tennessee. Bianca's family here tonight.
Feels like all of Knoxville is Bianca's family. She was the most athletic human in this city whenever she was in high school. Then she went to the University of Tennessee and became the most athletic human in the country. Welcome back to Knoxville, the EST of the WWE. You've done everybody proud.
What an ovation, what a celebration, and what a week it's been for Bianca Belair.
I believe they made it Bianca Belair Day yesterday. What a moment.
So, Bianca, how does it feel to be back in Knoxville?
It is amazing! When I tell you it is no place like home, and I gotta give a shout out to all my family and all my friends that came to see me tonight. Thank you! But you know, they say that everything that happens in your past, it shapes your future. Well, Knoxville, it made me into the EST. I mean, it was right here where my daddy, he taught me that if somebody starts something with you, that you better finish it. And now Becky, she did catch me off guard at SummerSlam. But you know what? I've been down before, but I've always fought and scratched and clawed my way right back to the top. So at Extreme Rules, I'm going to take back my SmackDown Men's Championship.
Okay. So here's the deal. After you win back your Women's Championship at Extreme Rules, you got to come back here to Knoxville because we're going to have a huge celebration in your honor.
A parade.
But speaking of honors, it is my honor to present you with the key to our county.
That is a huge key that opens every door in this county. Congrats to the EST.
Gotta use that on big doors, at big places.
Oh, thank you so much. From my family, to Austin East High School, to my alma mater, the University of Tennessee, I am proud to be Knoxville made. But you know what, enough about me. Now it's my time. I wanna celebrate you, Knoxville. And there's only one way to do it, and that's sing our song, Rocky Top. So y'all ready?
Oh, yes.
All right, we're gonna do it on three. You ready? One, two, three. Rocky Top,
you'll always be.
Rocky Top, Tennessee!
congratulations. I can't lie to you. You're not going to be the champion after Extreme Rules, but you're Knoxville's champion. You're Knoxville's champion. You're not the real champion, but you're Knoxville's champion. Look at this. Look at this. This is nice. You were cute. You're real cute.
You know what, girl?
This is fast. Yeah, you look fast there. This is real. I've never been to a homecoming before. And you got a key. You got a key. Fortunately, I've got this championship on lock, but you got
You know what, girl? I mean, why are you even here? I mean, you standing here and you don't even go here.
No, I know I don't go here. I didn't come out to steal your thunder. I didn't come out to steal your thunder. Though you have been getting a lot of tension under my shadow. Look. Hey. Hey. SummerSlam was my night. Extreme Rules is probably going to be my night. But tonight is your night. Tonight's your night. I came to show you some respect. You got all these little girls, these little boys that look up to you. I just came to shake your hand. You're not going to shake the man's hand? I'm being the bigger man here.
Seems like a reasonable request from Big Time Bex.
You know what happened at SummerSlam.
Oh, yeah, that was the... Not so fast.
Oh, Becky. And now Bianca Belair's got Becky up on her shoulders. Looking for a kiss of death here in Knoxville. But Becky Lynch into the counter with a manhandle slam to the former champion.
Becky Lynch comes and ruins the homecoming.
And Becky Lynch sends a message to the challenger. Extreme Rules a week from Sunday. The manhandle slam, the same move that put Bianca Belair away in 26 seconds at SummerSlam to give Becky Lynch the championship. Will Becky be able to hit it again at Extreme Rules?
We're going to have to find out. Bianca Belair has rarely stumbled in her time here at the WWE. Will Big Time Bex be able to do it again at Extreme Rules?